Hello gents, welcome back to your girl's YouTube channel. It is February 15 and today's vlog, I'm going to be heading to Target to do hygiene shopping. I'm super, super excited. So I'm going to take you guys in there with me. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. And if you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you for joining the Glow fam. Talk to you later, Glow babes. Glow gents. Bye. So I'm here in my favorite section, which is the basics. And I'm gonna get a shirt, most likely the blue one. If they have my size, they may have extra large. I'm gonna get the extra large in the gray since they don't have large. So this is what it looks like. Y'all, this is a cute top. Put a white tank top under and you're good to go if you're wearing it to church. And they have a blue one. How pretty is that? And I grab a large in this cute bodysuit. This green.
Y'all, please tell me, why is your girl shopping when she came to Target for hygiene products? Y'all let me know if this happens to you when you're in Target. I feel like it happens all the time.
I can see you need someone to trust. You can trust in me. I can see you need someone to trust. You can trust in me. I can see you need someone to trust. You can trust in me.
Shoes are super, super cute. I had to put it on and look at that. And if you rank my toes, I'm gonna rank you. So leave my toes alone.
I said what I said.
Yeah, it's the Gucci dupe for me. I think I'm gonna get it though. It's cute and it's pink. Pretty and pink.
Wow.
So it looks like I'm sticking to voiceovers because they were playing music in the background and I don't want to be copyrighted. If you're a YouTuber, you know. I am a coffee drinker and these two kinds of toothpaste help me balance the whiteness of my teeth, which I am trying to get it more whiter and protect my teeth from being stained. So this one is perfect for active stain protection. Here at Target in the toothpaste section, picking up two kinds of toothpaste.
They're both from Crest 3D White, and they're my favorite so far. The body wash section in Target, and I'm gonna be picking up some Dove body wash. I did want to look into a different type of body wash, but it seems like Dove always gets my money at Target because they're super affordable and they smell really, really good, and they're very moisturizing on the skin. So I'm getting the 2-pack vanilla because vanilla is my favorite scent. Deodorant section, about to pick up Secret Gel and Delicate Rose as my scent. I'm usually a vanilla girl, but I wanted to switch it up to Delicate Rose. I did smell it the last time I was at Target and I really liked it, and I didn't know that this Target had it, so when I saw it I had to pick it up, and I was just super, super excited to see it, and I ended up picking it up. Your girl do suffer from acne under her chin sometimes, and I'm gonna give this CeraVe acne control cleanser a try, and I will be updating you guys really, really soon on my progress. Now I'm gonna be picking up some lotion. If you know, you know, but my favorite lotion is the Vaseline Coco Radiant. It just makes my skin super soft, moisturized, and it gives me a beautiful glow.
These always come in fresh, so I'm gonna grab a pink one. Thank you.
you guys for watching your girl's vlog. If you did enjoy this vlog, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time, glow babes, glow gents. Bye.